across from the depot. On a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting. Whiskey. I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the bar room to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her. Told her, kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy, with four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time.
Up to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going. Islands in the sea.
just look at you sitting there. You never looked better than tonight, and it'd be so easy to tell you I'd stay, like I've done so many times.
I was so sure this would be the night. You closed the door and wanted to stay with me, and it'd be so easy to tell you I'd stay, like I've done so
painting.
life. Like a rhyme with no reason in an unfinished song, there was no harmony. Life meant nothing to me until you came along and brought out the colors. What a gentle surprise. Now I'm able to see all the things life can be, shining soft in your eyes. Life created a world where dreams are a part, and when you decorated my life by painting your